Yes! The loser has to share an emotional video complimenting the winner. So Phil has to be very emotional in the
It might take me a while to think of good things to say.
I'm slowly coming to terms with the idea that
at the very best, I'm only the third best looking person to wear glasses and a backwards hat.
Second is obviously CubeHead's logo, and first is obviously CubeHead. You can't blame a guy for feeling a little insecure. So thought I'd just get that off my chest.